Y'all, I love this song, okay? Makes me feel like daddy, like I'm walking through the door. I just made a lot of money and I'm about to spend that shit on my boo. Let's go, come on. And y'all my boo, so I'm about to spend a lot of money on y'all. How's everyone? What's up? Kenny Bania. I got it right this time. All right. That's the alarm, baby. Wake up. Let's go. Emergency, emergency, emergency. Wake up, okay? We are not stopping. We are not settling. Cody stole my girl. Congrats on 200 rides. You literally have nothing to worry about.
Right string.
Resistance 35 to 45. Saddle. 3, 2, 1. Don't worry, we're just gonna like go shopping to get our nails done, girl. Okay, it's all good. We got Hottie Tidy Girls bottle service. The sparklers coming through here, baby, okay? They're about to pour it up for you, cause you're so good. Come on. You might even feel a little moist sweat on your body, okay? Sorry I said the word moist. I'm sorry about it. I'm sorry, okay? Not my favorite word. Keep it simple, in the pocket. You see that? Just a slight switch. I think I'm off the count, though. There we go. This shirt is too tight for too much movement. I gotta keep it very limited in this tight-ass shirt. But I'm really into my color fantasy right now. I'm serving you like cotton candy, pink and blue. That's what I think of when I see cotton, blue and pink. I have a lot of mixed feelings about Limp Bizkit, okay? So that's it from the jump. But I do love this song, okay? And there's just like a little bit of like rawness to this track. And a little bit of So like, I know there's some shit going on in your life. Might not be so big. Might be some small shit. I need you to take that shit and confront it in this song. Get angry, get raw, get pissed. Get pissed. So that you don't get pissed at the right people, okay? Okay. I know I come home cranky as shit and just like let my friends and loved ones have it sometimes. Let's not do that today. Let's let it out right here. So, I'll be honest, I'm at the high range there of a 65. I'm a big bitch, okay? I'm 200 and like 10 pounds right now. She's 6'2.5". Okay, she can deal with a lot. Y'all can fight me all you want, but I think that Just Dance by Lady Gaga is, in my opinion, the best pop song ever made. I'm just gonna put that out there, okay? Y'all can fight me about that later, but I'm gonna let you already know you're wrong. Okay, so, honey, I put on that winter moisturizer and it was not working with my sweat today. I'm feeling like very heavy on this sweat on my face. I need a lighter moisturizer for these rides, honey, okay? She's an aspiring beauty influencer, okay? I'm testing out new products and shit. Friends, I had not gotten a haircut in 3 weeks, and wow, do I feel amazing right now, honey. The haircut is an hour fresh, and you know, a gay is his strongest right after a haircut, so y'all better have it, okay? Just to let you know, this fade is fresh. Still just a skin fade. Let someone ask you a dumbass question in a conference call today. You will not, it will go right over your head. Okay? Woo! I also saw today a lady with a digital camera, and I'm not trying to be shady with nobody, okay? But I feel like most of us either have a phone or you have a really ass, a big-ass expensive camera. There's no in-between anymore. I haven't seen a digital camera in a moment. At least I've not purchased one, so. I was also shocked by that. I was like, throwback, okay, vintage, okay. Remember when you used to buy a digital camera? And you held it, and you took a minute, then the flash, and then you gotta look at it. Oh, I don't know, we gotta take that again. That was only 10 years ago, y'all. That was only 10 years ago. Maybe not even that. Woo! Sweaty balls, let's go. Stay with me. I promise that's his leaderboard name, okay? Most of the time I would censor that shit, but that shit's funny, okay? That shit is funny, okay? Don't worry about the pain, just sing. Just sing the Backstreet Boys song. Don't play games. Bitch, if you don't know these words, I don't know where the hell you have been for the past 20 years. Honey, this album is 20 years old. If you know the song, come on, y'all. Come on. Huh. Your best will not settle with an ugly-ass boyfriend, okay? Your best will have a hot husband, okay? That you're going to take to the high school reunion. And bitches are going to be like, damn, Debbie got a hot-ass husband, okay? Shit. She's on that Peloton 3 times a week, and baby, she's looking good. Hot-ass husband, wow. Okay? Remind yourself, all of us can be Debbie, okay? Metaphysical, okay? Y'all, I'm very opinionated, friends, and like, I'm very opinionated about the fact that Thanksgiving is the next holiday, okay? Christmas is 2 months away, so everyone needs to chill out with this. First and foremost, okay, so that's my opinion one. Opinion two. This woman on the bus stop today had the audacity to already have a Christmas present in a bag, and she was going somewhere with a Christmas present. Honey, it's not, no, y'all can't disrespect my favorite holiday like that, okay? Thanksgiving is the next holiday, chill out. This is the type of people that have dry ass mac and cheese, okay? This person that doesn't know, you don't want to go to their house for Thanksgiving because they're disrespecting the holiday. Dry ass stuffing, stale mac and cheese, no. Mm-mm, not going to their house. Not with that kind of attitude. So you'll be hearing more about that throughout the month of November because I'm very opinionated about Thanksgiving. Like the fact that I like canned cranberry over the real thing. I know, I'm trashy as hell. Just pop that can open, get that knife in there, and just soup. All right, supper's ready, let's go. It's so good though. Oh, it's so trashy. I probably still have a can in my cupboard from last Thanksgiving that I'll be like, well, at least I don't have to put that on the grocery list this year. It'll last. It's in a can. It's fine. It's fine, you know? That's what it's built for. That's what it's built for. It's what it's meant for. You know us gays, we like to fight about pop culture. And I was sitting with my friends, and he was like, J-Lo's gonna get that Oscar. I was like, girl, it was a good performance, but I don't know about no Oscar, okay? She was good in that Hustlers movie. She looked very good, very sexy. But, you know, I love me some J-Lo, but I'm not sure about that Oscar, okay? Just not sure, okay? I felt the same way about Lady Gaga last year. I was like, look, it was good, but I don't know about no damn Oscar, okay? Come back to me every Tuesday night for pop culture references and news, okay? We're gonna pay Suburban Gangsta. Rolling deep in a minivan, honey. I see you. Or a Subaru, maybe. You know, maybe not a minivan, but a Subaru. It gets good gas mileage. It lasts a long time, you know. But still keeping it gangster. I feel you.
All right. We're not going to settle. And I've said it this week. Settling gets you an ugly boyfriend, okay? So please don't settle. Resistance, 45 to 60. Cadence 55 to 65. Let's go. This is a 30-second push. And you're too sexy and grown to have some busted-ass boyfriend, okay?
My friends in the UK, I will be there next week. And I've been watching a lot of UK Drag Race. So I've got all my British terms down. And I'm also watching Years and Years. If y'all have not watched that show, it's deep. It's very deep, but I really like it. It's a really good-ass show. But it's heavy. So you might be anxious or your heart rate might be up while you watch it. Specifically the last 5 minutes of each episode, I'm just like, wow. But phenomenal. Honey, the hair is still good, though. We sweating, but damn, the hairspray worked, baby. Cadence, 80 to 100. I'm just really proud. I haven't gotten a haircut in like 3 weeks, y'all. I'm feeling really smooth, okay?